Ouch. Hi. Have a nice day, guys. Enjoy watching my video today. Well, see Philip what he's doing here. He's so busy, really. Collecting green bush, green grass, the next property, next to our property, so he can add that one to the compost. He said that compost won't the pile won't compost if there is no it won't work the compost if there is no green green stuff. So now he's cutting here next door, next property. He just cleaned this one yesterday. A little jungle here below the pig pen. So yesterday they started it here, cutting. Might be door is breaking down there. So here is our boundary here. There is a barbed wire. Langga! Agi, you know, ako. So Philip said that he's collecting yesterday 10 bags of bush. I just plant here hibiscus to the boundary. Then they're looking good, healthy. So down there, that is my garden. Look at the mosquito, guys. Agay, kasakit. Awan na yan. Agay, agay. So, man ko patay. Agay. Oh, katila. Sino ako? Ay, magdagan. Na, it's like neighbor. This is really abandoned property. You know, here we have so many big farm or land, and then they don't take good care. It looks like we're the only one here take care of our property, cleaning, cutting the bush, the junk. A grass that will glory crazy, just like here. Yeah. No wonder the property here there is no big tree because of the bush growing. And like here, they're getting big here. And this one before is barely bushes only, and now the tree is growing. So I bring some water to Philip. I'll just set it here. So I can feed to the dog. I did not feed the dog yet. Let's go! Come on! Dali na! Dali lang! Come on! Wow, it might rain again today. The clouds is not really clear. There's no sun. And I feel like starting it now, the shower. Oh my god, you know my pigs, once they hear me, Look at her. Look at he always want to eat and eat. He's the only one keep on shouting. Once he saw me, oh my god, it's gonna be a trouble. Why? She's pregnant. My mom piglets. I just fed them a while ago, guys. Don't worry about her. Our mom piglets. Oh, Jesus. Seems like he's gonna die. Our mom piglets, three mom, they're already pregnant. So soon we have more piglets coming. Look at this flower, darling, guys. Very nice. Bougainvillea. Dali na! Come on, let's sit. Very nice front yard. Hey, Nook, okay, Raka Nook? You always want to eat and eat. Hey guys, these are my hanging plants that I bought yesterday to my friend, neighbor, Lovelin. 60 pesos. So nice, really. There you go. That's the one I like. Here, light pink. I love it. Looks like a rose. And down here too. Before I fed the dogs, I wanna show you here because it's so nice, really. Here, you see, guys. Wow, I love it. And here too. I love it. You see that? Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Since I've got all here, all my creatures down here, look at them. They're following me. So this tank is still full, guys. Let me see. Yeah. Full. So we're gonna have a lot of water down here, especially when the chicken house will finish there. Because Philip, he gonna connect everything and then down here to the pool. Then here. And here in the kitchen, he will redo that one too. So that's our plan next. Might be next month. Just slowly. Project. So bye for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching my video. And have a nice day. Bye-bye.